You thought it was dead. You thought it was over. You thought there would be no more. But you were wrong.
Planes forced to land at airports. Federal agents raid gun shop, find weapons. Diana was still alive hours before she died. People think aliens must be more smarter than us. Well, it wouldn't take much, would it? Homicide victims rarely talk to police. I wonder why. Mississippi's literacy program shows improvement. Well, wherever you're from, clearly your literacy program is not improving. A nuclear explosion would be a disaster. I don't know who wrote this, but it must be Sherlock Holmes. Bridges help people cross rivers. Statistics show that teen pregnancy drops off significantly after age 25. I wonder why that is. State population to double by 2040. Babies to blame. Computer virus spreads to humans? Well, yeah, I'm sure you are. I'm definitely sure that you are the most reliable newspaper. Police receive a report of a newborn infant found in a trash can. Upon investigation, officers discover it was a burrito. Army vehicle disappears. An Australian army vehicle worth $74,000 has gone missing after being painted with camouflage. I don't blame you for losing it. Cemetery residents making a comeback? Oh Jesus. Man tries armed robbery with knife in a gun store.
Fabulous.